Hi guys, welcome to Channel Mujer Analista. Shocking comment from Ayçarşin ex-boyfriend Özcan is about Ayçarşin and Murat. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Ayçarşin Turan had ended her long relationship with Alp Navruz. The beautiful actress then began to have a relationship with Murat Boz. The two meet at a nightclub and chatted for hours. Then they danced for a while. Afterwards, Murat Boz left Ayçarşin to run to the door. Those two came out of the venue separately. It is said that they are lovers on the agenda of the magazine with a statement from the duet. Even Murat Boz had a hair transplant for Ayçarşin to run. The handsome singer has been using prosthetic hair for years. The handsome singer immediately wanted to the Netherlands after the beautiful actor said that he would be more comfortable if he had a hair transplant. As we know, Özcan Deniz and Ayça Ayşen Turan were lovers for a while. Ayça Ayşen Turan played in a movie directed by Özcan Deniz. The two became close during filming and began to fall in love. The age difference between the two was much talked about at the time. They got a lot of backlash on social media. Beautiful actress Ayça Ayşen Turan praised Özcan Deniz many times and said that it was a great change to work with her. However, the two relationships did not last long. The series ended shortly after the set was completed. Özcan Deniz was caught in a shopping center recently. The handsome actor was immediately asked what Ayça Ayşen Turan thinks about her new lover. Özcan Deniz Ayça wished Ayşen Turan happiness and said that she is a very good person and always deserves happiness. Then she left the tabloids and continued her shopping. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.